So if you're getting married soon, here's a great DIY project you can do. You can get these lanterns. I think they're from IKEA. We got ours through the marketplace on Facebook. And you take out the glasses like we did already. And if you see the bride here, is a spray paint in it with a simple paint color of gold to add a little shimmer and shine to it. Watch out, she's a pro. It's a great DIY project to do. It's quick and easy and it looks great. So here's the finished product. This is the look we want. We use one coat of spray paint. You can go ahead and use as much as you want. And these are the ones that haven't been used, we haven't spray painted yet, but we plan to do really soon. So quick and easy, fun to do. Great way to spend a Saturday with your bride-to-be.
Hi.
Hi. And it's gonna add a little to your wedding. Awesome.